Are you texting everybody? She didn't have her phone for like 3 days, so now she's like texting everybody and
stuck on a couch with nothing to do.
The minute she gets home, she's outside with her friends.
This isn't the norm for 13-year-old Haley Owana.
She's very social, has lots of friends, makes friends very easily.
Wednesday evening around 7.
I don't know how someone could do that.
Along Northeast 88th Avenue in Hazeldale, Haley and her brother were crossing the street to go home.
And there was a knock on the door, and when we answered it, it was 4 or 5 little neighbor kids, and they were screaming, "Haley was hit by a car, Haley was hit by a car."
Nicole's first thought? Haley was dead.
And as I got out there, she was laying in the middle of the road, and my son, her brother, was laying next to her and holding her, and she was crying.
Minutes earlier, a driver in a gray Jeep Cherokee hit Haley as she was crossing the street. Haley was in the median, the driver heading westbound. Haley's brother saw the whole thing.
He couldn't even talk. He was so upset, but once he kind of calmed down, he was just saying, "She just flew, Mom, she just flew."
The driver took off, leaving Haley in the middle of the road, and her mom wanting to know who would do such a thing.
To look back and know that there's a group of kids that you just hit, like, I don't know how you take off and be okay doing that.
That? Leaving Haley laid up on a couch with a broken leg.
Detectives say they have found the vehicle. It's a gray 2001 Jeep Cherokee. They say it was reported stolen earlier in the day, the same day as Haley's accident. The driver, who got away, he's described as a white man in his 30s. If you know anything, call the Clark County Sheriff's Office.